Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel once again. Today I'm gonna making a super duper vlog. I know you people would hate me because I'm making a vlog after such a long time. It's been a while since I made a vlog. I think the last vlog I made was around last month. So today I'll be talking about two things: why I couldn't make a vlog and something about YouTube. So let's just start with, I'm sorry about the train noise. So let's just start with the YouTube news. It's not actually a good news, it's a bad news. The news is that the monetization has been disabled for people who have less than 10,000 views. Lifetime views. Yes, you're listening to it correctly. It is less than 10,000 views. This had been told by YouTube long time ago, like in April they had told this, but for me it has been implied right now. Like I am around 3,000 views, so I need 7,000 more views for my monetization to be switched on again. So it'll be turned off for many users, like example people who are starting YouTube right now, who are just starting YouTube, like new creators, young people who want monetization wouldn't have it until and unless they reach 10,000 subscribers. Subscribers? Wrong. Views. Exactly. 10,000 lifetime views. Subscriber doesn't matter. Views do matter for monetization. Yeah, subscribers do matter, but still. Just telling it to you guys. And the second reason about the vlog, why I couldn't make vlogs. Because. 1. My exams. 2. My college timings. 3. I had no camera to vlog. Yeah, I had no camera to vlog. Finally, I have a camera. I'm testing this. This is the first vlog in this camera. So let's just check this camera out. You can also tell me how the camera clarity was. Otherwise, I might change the camera. It's a pretty good camera. It's a Sony camcorder or Handycam, whatever you call it. It can record up to 1080p and it has the 25x optical zoom lens. So that's about it. And you might be seeing many more videos on my iPhone, the newly launched iPhone 11.1, iOS 11.1. And then if I get the hands on the iPhone 8, I'll try going to the Apple store and getting the hands on my iPhone 8 and on my iPhone 8 still. So this is for the vlog, guys. Do tell me the review of this camera. I hope you liked it and please enjoy the time lapse. Bye.